We all know that the Florida manatee is found in Florida, but where else do they travel? Manatees are found in shallow, slow-moving rivers, estuaries, bays, canals, and coastal waterways. They need warm water and aquatic vegetation to survive. In the winter, they're concentrated in Florida, seeking refuge from cold water temperatures at warm water sites like springs or power plants. But in the summer, as water's warm, they start to travel. Along the Gulf of Mexico, they may go to Alabama, or even as far west as Texas. Some Florida manatees have also been migrating to the south and have shown up in Mexico or Cuba. On the Atlantic coast, they're commonly sighted in the summer in Georgia and South Carolina, but they may go even further north. Manatees have been spotted as far north as Massachusetts. One manatee, who they nicknamed Chessie, was spotted in the Chesapeake Bay in Maryland in 1994. He had to be rescued as winter approached, and he was brought back to Florida. The following year, he was sighted again up north in Rhode Island. Chessie was spotted a few more times along the East Coast over the years. In 2021, he was rescued in Southeast Florida after he was found swimming sideways and in poor body condition. Chessie was rehabilitated, released, and outfitted with a tracking device. Who knows where he will end up this time? Do you have any more questions about manatees? Email us your questions to education@savethemanatee.org.